name is William Duma. I'm a junior aeronautical engineering student here at Clarkson. And I'm from about an hour north of New York City. It's a small town called Warwick, New York. I chose my major based on something that I was just really interested in. Whenever I looked up, I always found myself wondering just how everything kind of got there, planes-wise, things like that. So I really just kind of wanted to dive into something that I was really curious about. Some career aspirations of mine, I really want to be working for a large company, hopefully in the space industry. I find that also to be really interesting, so hopefully designing different things for them would be something that I can look into for the near future. One of my favorite things about my major is just the ability to do different things with it. It seems like a very closed out major that you only have one concentration in, but you have the ability to kind of work with every different part of every different thing, because aerodynamics are in literally everything. So some opportunities I've had, actually I'm currently on a NASA team, research team. We put together a proposal for a short stay Mars mission, actually a 30-day mission, which has really, you know, helped. And I think that'll be made massive on my resume, especially for trying to get into the space field. Yeah, so actually I've had a professional experience every summer I've been here. My first one was a little bit outside my major. It was in kind of the civil field, but kind of getting in touch with large numbers, costs, things like that, and kind of figuring out how much things actually do cost in the real world. My second one, I worked as a continuous improvement engineer at a company called Amphenol Aerospace, and that was actually a co-op, so I had a lot of time there. I put together a brand new building firm, helped them increase their efficiencies and things like that, and decrease lead times. And then I have a future internship set up at Ensign Bickford for this coming summer. I do feel academically supported at Clarkson. I think as I go through, it's not just the faculty and staff that'll definitely help you out with anything that's going on, but it's also the students themselves that'll help you. You'll see students that if maybe you're struggling with something, an upperclassman might be able to come down, help you out, and really just kind of work with you, study with you, and do that. They also offer tutoring here, which has been incredible and a large part of my experience at Clarkson. Some extra stuff about Clarkson. I really love it up here. It's a great town once people really kind of get into it. You got to give it a chance, but for sure, once you get up here, it's an amazing atmosphere. You really get everything you can out of it. And then you work hard, and at the end of it, you'll see all the alumni that understand how hard you work, and they'll be looking for you at the career fair.